What we're going to do over the next little while is make some ricotta and ricotta salata. I've got 2 litres of milk in here, so I'm going to add 100 mils of vinegar. And with the cream added into it, it is a lot softer. So ricotta is an amazing product to work with because it will just take on the flavour of anything that you put with it.